Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays B155212? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does B155212 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Jeep vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code B155212 interpret specifically for Jeep car manufacturers? The basic definition is evaporative emission control system pressure sensor range or performance. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. Throttle valve is closed. Vehicle speed is 15 km per hour 093 mph or less if the voltage signal from the fuel tank differential pressure sensor changes by 0.2 volt or more. DTC P0451 will set. The code may also set if a sudden pressure fluctuation occurs 20 times while the engine is idling, and then 4 consecutive times during normal driving. Detect malfunction if change of fuel tank differential pressure sensor output voltage during idling stays large during specified GOSTOP operations. Note: if the number of sudden pressure fluctuations does not reach 20 during any one period of engine idling, or if the ignition switch is turned off, the counter will reset to zero. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: malfunction of the fuel tank differential pressure sensor, a damaged harness in the fuel tank differential pressure sensor circuit, lower than P higher than, malfunction of the ECM lower than M higher than or PCM lower than or M higher than lower than or P higher than lower than a higher than lower than or a higher than lower than a higher than lower than or a higher than circuit short to battery. This subtype is used for failures where the control module measures vehicle system battery positive potential for greater than a specified time period or when some other value is expected. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.